just a dream. You're dreaming.
Stay.
Thank you.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm Dustin.
I'm Robin.
Pleasure to meet you. Is she here?
Is who here?
Henderson.
Henderson. He's back. He's back.
I'm back. You got the job.
You got the job. Yay. Oh. Boom. Boom. How many children are you friends with?
How's it going?
Happy Halloween to all of you viewers that are out there right now. We are so, so excited to be coming to you this morning. Maybe it's afternoon, depending on where you guys are living, or even the evening already. But we are here. We have some amazing, amazing special guests. I'm going to start off doing the introductions. I am Jessica Blevins. I have been playing Dead by Daylight since it came out, and I could not be more excited to be playing today during this special event. I'm gonna kick it off and tell you that our very, very special guest today is Gaten Matarazzo.
Something like that,
if I said it right. AKA Dustin from Stranger Things. I know you guys are like, what? He's actually here.
Yeah, I'm playing.
Flash, right
I'm
there.
Here. Hi.
We're so excited to have you, Gaten. We also have Tyler Ninja Blevins, who's gonna be streaming and playing with us as well. We have Joey, aka OhTofu, who is one of our fog whispers and knows absolutely everything about the game. And we also have JasonSulli, who is a fog whisperer who also knows everything. Oh my goodness, look at his outfit! I love it.
Oh, that's awesome.
Absolutely love it. But those are our introductions, and we are excited to be here, you guys.
I'm ready.
So excited.
We're just getting into it, right?
Can we just get right into it?
Oh, yeah. I think we're just playing games.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Right. Let's do it. Oh my God. I didn't even realize what you were wearing. That's amazing.
Honestly, it looks great.
I was just on my game and I wasn't checking the stream, and now I'm like, wow. Just wow.
I'm sorry. It's a cursed Steve outfit.
It's great. I love. So wait,
are you matching your Steve in game? Is that what that is?
Yeah, I call it pool Steve. You know, we're ready to goggles like protect me from the blood.
Happy Halloween, y'all.
Yeah.
Oh my God. Happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween. Yep. Okay, here we go. We're jumping right into it, really.
Oh, I must tell everyone, I've been playing Dead by Daylight for about 20 minutes.
Yes. It's been a real good 20 minutes.
Guys, that's not it. Real has been 20 minutes. It was about 5 minutes in the intro and the tutorial, and this is going to be a rough session.
We all got to watch the tutorial, too.
This is gonna be a, everyone was like, ooh, man, this is gonna suck for him.
Yeah, it's like watching a baby learn how to crawl. You know what I'm saying? Like,
everybody, he did the tutorial though. He got skill checks. He opened the exit gates. He healed himself. I mean, Gaten knows the basics. Hatch.
I got the basics.
He did. He escaped through.
I didn't try out being the killer, so you know.
I mean, no. we can put you on the Demogorgon.
Hey, I'm a lover, not a fighter. So. Oh,
but it's
God.
Halloween. You can be whatever you want.
Are we all like not even with each other? Are we just like in random places by ourselves? Of course you do. Why wouldn't you?
Yes. So also, Gaten, one thing we didn't talk to you about is you can hold down shift to run.
Indeed,
but if you run, you
they
leave behind orange marks that the killer can see from afar.
I have heartbeats.
Me too.
Yeah. I can heartbeat. Dude, yeah. Like, what the heck, man?
Already?
Up on a generator.
No shot, right?
Where? The lab looks fantastic, by the way.
It really does.
Dude, it's so crazy, like, how peaceful it is when the killer's not next to you. You know what I mean?
Okay, yeah. No more heartbeats. No mas heartbeat. I don't know how to say heartbeat in Spanish, but...
Hey, man, it's peaceful. You're just playing a generator repair game. There's nothing crazy
going on here. I'm just playing a generator repair game in the creepiest place on planet Earth. I'm literally crouching and crawling everywhere. I don't know if people can...
Okay, so that just... sound repair, he's teleporting, okay? So, because he's...
Where?
That's what, you know, we have to figure out.
I have heartbeat! Let me live. I think I might be in the same room. What's in here? Nothing. I can vault?
Over something,
that also, over will let something. Him know where you are.
Of course it does, because everything does. Dude, this is banana scary.
Oh my God, dude. Jesus, come on.
Guys, no. Wait, I see a hook.
Oh,
I see
no.
a hook.
The generator. Here we go.
Wait,
1 of 5.
What happens if I see a hook? Am I in like his lair?
No, they're all over the map. Like,
What is that? Why do I, what is that weird hole?
You can break it.
Oh, so this is the Demogorgon's portals. You can go and interact and seal them up so he cannot, like, obviously.
I'm going to it. I'm going to get, oh guys, I'm by a generator.
Yes, 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 yes. Work on it.
I'm repairing.
Oh no, he's coming for me now!
I got you, fam!
So terrifying, help me!
I'm doing it. You guys, I'm doing it!
You want to heal?
Oh dude, I got this little med kit, dude.
You're gonna eat, all right.
My hands are shaking.
Why did I agree to get back into scary games?
These zombies.
Guys, I'm 30% sure I'm gonna. No! Oh no!
Where'd he go?
Oh, heartbeat!
Oh shoot!
No!
Not
he's
anymore.
Here! You guys!
I don't like where I was.
Run!
The map.
I'm running.
Get this Jenny out, man.
No!
Seymour balls!
I'm really, really close to you.
Seymour!
Seymour is down.
I'm wiggling. No, I'm on a hook.
Oh, just...
Somebody get me.
Totally on my way.
Totally on your way? Word.
Oh, totally.
Why are there crows in here?
All right, he's on me. I'm running him
so
away
the crows
from
crows are like, it's like a way to help the killer to help kind of like figure out maybe where someone was.
I hate the crying. I hate that they have Steve like crying.
Yeah.
So how is everyone hanging in there?
I just saw my wife die in front of my eyes, so you know. Okay, babe. Oh,
I'm still hanging.
Hold up, I got. Yep, yeah, just.
Yeah, I see you coming.
Hang tight.
I'm hanging. Oh
go,
God.
You,
Hi, Nance.
I'm healing. How you doing?
Oh my god. Thank you.
Come.
Wait, how do I heal myself?
I will heal you if you come in.
Where'd you go? Where'd you go?
You were close to me, but now.
I'm not anymore.
Nope. I'm just.
Killer's close. Guys, I'm screwed.
So you don't want to. The killer's in this call? So when you say that, he knows God. To stay around the area. I realized that first.
I just realized I was saying that. Wait, so we the. Why is my balcony door opening?
Tofu, you put me in the basement?
Oh, okay. Oh yeah. You're not going easy on me, are you? Not you, nope.
That outfit you're wearing asked for a basement hook.
It does. Oh, I know. That's kind of why I wear it, actually.
Aniel.
I sealed the portal.
Nice.
Good job.
Thank you.
Is anybody going for Jason? I'm getting chased. This is the perfect time to get the save.
I don't know where these things are.
Someone save our boy. Someone save our boy.
Oh, it.
Gosh dang it.
Oh no. I mean, is it? Jason, am I going to have to make a rescue attempt here?
I mean, you might have to.
Okay, I'm totally on my way.
You guys, no, I'm bleeding. You can follow my blood trail.
Tyler, is your stream laggy? Because everyone's telling me mine's super laggy and I don't know what to do.
There's nothing to see here, man!
Oh, totally on your way. Huh?
I got you.
Yes, help me! Oh, double heal. Oh, he's right there!
Oh my god, man.
Oh no! Oh, he just disconnected. Oh no! He disconnected. And now Jason's about to die. Oh my god! I'm coming, Jason!
Oh, you got this! You're so close!
What's up, baby? How you like that stuff, baby?
Oh! I'm on my way.
No way!
All right, you want to heal up down here?
No, go up and get ready to do the save. I'm gonna
see if I can do a little distract thing.
Okay, I mean, Tofu.
Well, I mean, I am quite literally. A job.
You're gonna hear this space bar the entire time, and it's right next to my microphone. I'm sorry.
The save, Jason. I need you to get it. Oh
no!
I may not. I misclicked.
It's all on you, Jason.
Oh no! What's this? First hook?
Gaten DC. My stream's lagging, Tyler. Is your stream lagging?
Is my stream lagging?
Yeah.
Nope.
My whole chat saying how horrible my lag is. Any advice on how to?
I can't hear you. Why is everyone so quiet?
No! You know what? I'm just gonna drop this pallet and lift it up, because that's what we do. Oh, it's still on cooldown. Hold on. Just let me lift the pallet first. Just let me.
Just
watch.
Oh my god.
Watch this. You know? Oh my god.
Tyler,
now see,
how do
the key is
that?
Here.
Oh my. Dude, no joke, the Demogorgon might be the scariest killer.
He's terrifying. The sound design is horrifying.
Oh, yeah, it's so good.
All right, well.
Well, GG's.
GG. That was fun. I'm gonna switch up my I'm gonna switch my perks because I suck.
Ty, can you hear me?
Uh-huh.
How do I make my stream not laggy since we're on the same internet and yours is not?
Sweetheart, I love you. That is not how that works. Are you?
Well, what do I do? What do I do?
Well, what's lag? I mean, check your OBS. In the bottom right, is it green? Is a little bar green?
Yeah, yeah. It says zero drop frames.
Yeah, so what's probably Oh, check this quick, okay. Honey. Dude, look at Kate's face. Look what it froze on.
I see it.
Oh, I have a blank screen. What is it? Oh, I'm not seeing it.
I'm taking a picture real quick.
How do I turn that off? Stop watching?
Okay. Oh, you were watching a stream still?
Disable video? Okay. Man, I hope this helps. You guys let me know.
All right, let me post a picture in the Discord. Oh my God, this is too good, especially since he talked about the fan art.
Oh no. I'm scared.
This is the freeze frame. Dude, you're gonna let... All
right, viewers, so before we went live today, we had an hour call when he was going through the tutorial, doing multiple other things, and Gaten brought up the Dustin fan art that people have made for him and how a lot of it is quite offensive and he doesn't feel like it's very on par with how he exactly looks. And if you guys Google it, it's hilarious. So.
Oh, man. Oh, can you see it?
Oh, it's good. It's pretty good.
No. There we go.
Oh my goodness. Yeah.
So we can't redeem blood points here, right?
Yeah, no, you can't. But there's no need to because you have everything unlocked already.
Yeah,
so.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't have all the perks unlocked.
Yeah, you do in customs.
What?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, in customs you get.
We're in a custom game. If you go to perk right now, everything's unlocked.
Holy hell!
I know, right? It's way too much to choose from. It's actually kind of nutty.
Yeah, it's overwhelming. Your options are just limitless.
Whoa.
So give me, I mean, as a killer, right? That isn't very good. I'm kidding. What is the most annoying? What is the most annoying perk for you?
I'm gonna be honest. I thought you were talking about yourself for a second. I was like, hey, all right, I like the modesty, but okay.
Oh no! I was totally joking because we just got absolutely rolled.
Yeah. No. Okay. If you want perks that are good, I think Deadhard is really good. Deadhard is absolutely like the big annoying killer perk. Borrowed Time is another one. Borrowed Time will help you save. So like for instance, if Jess gets hooked, you can save her with Borrowed Time. It gives her like an extra health state if the killer's nearby. That one's huge. Decisive Strike is another big one.
That's a good one.
Okay, I have Decisive Strike, and then I will now do Deadhard there. And then instead of self-care, what's the locker one called?
That's Inner Strength. Inner Strength.
Would you say that one's better?
It's different. Some people prefer it. It's hard to say it's better or not. You gotta like basically find totems and break them and then jump in a locker as opposed to just healing yourself. But like the heal's faster.
I'm just gonna heal.
Yeah, healing's a lot more simple.
Boom, 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 boom. This is their offering. Let's considerably increase the luck of all survivors. I feel like that's a safe, you know.
That's nice of you. Thank you.
Okay, dude, I think Gaten is on his way back, though.
So
perfect.
Much. Like, the grind. Like, the original. It came out. And this game was so much fun. Every time I pick it back up, I always love watching Jess play it.
All right, so what's your build looking like right now? What you got?
Dude, right now, bro, I'm rocking. Deadhard, Decisive strike, self-care, sprint burst. Gotta have sprint burst. Or do I not have to have sprint burst?
Oh, wait, no. You shouldn't have sprint burst and dead hard at the same time. That's bad.
There are two exhaustion perks, right?
Yeah. If you use sprint burst, you won't be able to use dead hard afterwards. So.
The active ability while running the dash forward during the dash. Okay, so we're getting rid of sprint burst. Man, you know what? I actually used to like Streetwise because you could like crouch around everywhere like quickly.
That's urban evasion. Yeah. Close.
Same character. Same.
Yeah. You're basically there.
That was
basically.
Good. Yeah.
I used to love Nia. I mean, I still do. She was my girl.
Nia's the best. She gets a bunch of hate for some reason in the community. I don't know why. I love
Nia. Crazy. She's literally my favorite.
Yeah. Same. She got that streetwear look. Like, come on, man. It's the best.
You're. All right, this last one, I don't want you to know what I have. So you don't know.
That's all right. That.
Boom. All right, I got it. We probably shouldn't run this as three survivors, right? It's just super unfair.
You know, it's... If I was the killer, then it would be fair.
Do you want to try a killer?
Also, I mean, I don't mind if you want to switch to survivor. I don't mind going to killer.
Do you guys like feel like I should be in the call? Like, should I deafen whenever I'm playing killer? I don't know how you guys feel about it. I'm down for either one.
Yeah, I think you should deafen 100%.
My chat's laughing at me for the perk that I chose, so I'm gonna pick a different one now.
I don't.
No. Honestly, play what perks you want. Like, I do the same thing. Like, whatever perks like are to your play style, do that.
Tyler, what perk did you choose that everybody's laughing at?
Don't worry about it.
I think he was trying to sneak a perk in that we didn't know about.
Nope. I'm doing a different one. I got it. I like this one.
Let's see. What are these guys doing? I cannot believe in customs you have all the perks unlocked. That's crazy.
I mean, I'm ready. Let's do it.
It makes customs really fun. Tofu, were you doing no perks?
On demo, yeah.
Okay. You did no perks and clapped us like that?
Yeah. I kind
of... Well, just to start off, we said we'll start off no perks for killers. Just to kind of get a good warm-up.
Yeah, I wanted to give Gaten a chance to, like, figure out what he was doing, too. Because he looked a little terrified for, like, a good half of that match, I'm going to be honest. I think he was, like, too scared to even run around at one point.
Dude, that's what this game does, bro. I remember when I first played this game, bro. I was doing like nothing. Like,
oh yeah, it's
like my first two games I was just hiding because I didn't want to die to the killer. And then the second time I started playing it, I was just doing nothing but objectives. Like I would just rush the generators because I wanted to get out as fast as possible because I was so scared.
Yeah, your first few times playing, it's horrifying. Like again, the sound design, like the heartbeat starts picking up, and you just freak out. You just freak out and just hide and don't want to do anything. That's exactly how it was for a long time for me, honestly.
I still freak out, man. Like I hear the terror radius, and then like once it hits like that level two, I'm like, dude, he knows where I am. Like he knows exactly where I am. He's right around the corner. He's coming for me. Like.
Do you want to try the 3v1, Jason, or how you feeling?
I mean, I'm down if everyone...
Dude, bro, let's just risk it for the biscuit. Yeah. Let's just pretend, you know, I mean, let's just pretend that, you know, Gaten died right off the rip.
All right. Well, I'm running no perks, and I'm a terrible killer, so this all works out.
Oh my god.
Oh, I'm gonna deafen. I forgot. Yeah.
Oh, nice. So we can talk to one another.
Yep, guys. Yes. I didn't know he wasn't deafened last time, honestly.
Yeah, I didn't know if you guys wanted to be a death or not, so I just
changed too much of the result.
Oh, it definitely was. I mean, come on, like, if you didn't act, I mean,
right. Hey, we're going now. We're going to the basement. No,
not even that. When we're just like, I can hear him. He's right on top of me.
True.
He's just like, wait a minute. I don't know. There was no one close to me. Oh my God! By the way, Jess, last night I got a shiny event Bulbasaur.
You did not.
Yup.
Dang, I still need those 15 Charmander from that choke on event day.
I need a Armada Jenny.
Ooh. I think I see you.
I hear a Jenny going, so.
Oh, let's go. Steve, it's a party. How are ya?
Hey, oh. Okay, all right. Let's just
all walking away nice and easy.
Yeah, nothing
why are
happened
we all
there,
walking
huh?
away?
No reason. No reason.
Well, I'm on a Jenny right by you guys.
Yeah, that was a generator I just popped on accident.
I don't think I am host. Everyone say my stream is super laggy again. Merp.
You make sure that you're not watching anyone's streams.
I mean, I just have everybody's video up in Discord. Is that bad?
You might have to turn that off too if you can.
Yeah, you
this
might have.
This map
to.
Is so dope.
Did you guys do that?
I mean, yeah, honey, my streaming PC is top notch, so.
Oh.
Well, actually, I mean, I have a streaming PC, so.
And some of you're us on, only have one PC, okay, Ninja?
I was like, well, you're rocking like 20 different, you know, cameras right now. They're all in like 1080p on Discord.
Reunited and it feels so good. Nancy, you look real good.
What was this the singing that you were telling us about?
Oh, Jesus.
Because honestly, 10 out of 10, you know?
Yo, we're vibing right now, and I'm out.
He good. Knows the ways. Heck? I want to run his ass. Come on, baby. Come at me, boy.
Yeah, I'm going to just leave and do some gens. You guys can have fun.
I was like, I don't know. You know what I'm realizing? Man, I'm an idiot, and I tried to cleanse the totem last round. And I this is a matchmaking game. And like for blood points, realizing that you didn't even have a totem perk enabled, so it was irrelevant, and I just wasted time.
Wasting so much time as he's chasing me, so just, like, go for the...
Oh, I'm out of Jenny. Oh,
he left me. He left me. Oh, I feel so good.
He obviously was intimidated. That's clearly
obviously,
what's going on.
Obviously. He's like, she's wasting so much time and I can't get her. Might as well leave.
Malibu, you have fun with him. You can do that again. I'm gonna leave.
Did he say he's running no perks again? Oh, Christ. He just came up in front of me. Holy shit.
Yeah, he was close to me too right now. Jesus, that terror radius.
Right, I'm gonna try to go get this portal.
I'm almost done with another Jenny.
Oh, he's coming!
Is he coming out of it? Oh my god.
Get stunned! Dude, this is such good practice for rivals. I'm jacked. I'm cracked. Let's go.
Oh, he's on me. Hey, hey.
Oh, wait, how's he on me now? How'd this happen?
I don't know, man. I just gave the Flipperoo 9,000. I'm sorry. Good bait and switch, bro.
Yeah. Totally planned. Yeah. Well done.
Okay. I'm up on the second generator, second floor, second gen.
Okay. And the other generator I had was like super close to being finished, but he kicked it. Okay.
Hi.
Hi, Gaten.
Okay. Oh my gosh, kill me.
Hi, Gaten.
Hi, all. Everyone hear me?
Welcome back, bud.
Wonderful.
Every time, man.
Dude. So my Wi-Fi is the worst thing that's ever existed, and we've established that what we think happened is that the people who set up my internet here just did the most abysmal job.
Unfortunately, most internet service providers, it's like Tyler and I just had to get our internet fixed this past week too. And dude, we're running Ethernet.
Yeah, it won't even give me that option. Like, they didn't even give me an Ethernet option. Like, they're, oh boy, do I have to have a stern talking with them.
How did he not hit you there?
I don't know, to be honest. I do not know.
I might just sit back and watch you guys play.
My gosh, commentate.
I'll commentate. I'll talk about the accuracy of the set.
Yeah.
There you go.
Is it weird to see your friends like in a game?
No, because it's happened for a bit. There's like a bunch of games that have like Stranger Things packs, and I think there's one for Fortnite too, right? There's a Demogorgon and a Hopper.
Oh yeah.
Really? I didn't know that. Sweet.
Yeah, there's a Demogorgon and a Hopper on Fortnite, which is cool. Pretty cool. Oh, who's Killer? I'm watching Killer.
Jason's currently Killer.
Hey. Oh, yeah.
Here I am.
Yeah, so I'm watching Jason's cam.
All right. We got two left, and Tyler and I are about to pop this Jenny. Ooh, where'd he go? We got to find that portal, seal it up.
Oh, he's on me. He's on me.
Yeah, there's a bunch of portals everywhere. All right, we're about to pop this.
Yeah, never mind. I was going to ask if there's totems and customs.
Honey, did you finish the one? There are, but they don't have perks enabled right now. Did you finish the second Jenny? The one on top?
Correct.
I must say, I'm very impressed with their design.
Dude, what on?
It looks so.
Ooh. Sorry. I ran right past you.
Look what you did.
Well, what a place to hide.
Oh, bye bye.
Damn, I'm trying to steal a portal. He teleports right on top of me.
You got this.
Rope to rope. I'm giving him the rope to rope. Oh, he's cool. Oh, yeah. This is how we do it. What's up, dude? How you doing?
Heal up.
Holy shit.
If you guys are close. Anybody?
Last gen is coming soon. Very soon.
Yeah.
Can we see the people that are watching, or is that not an option?
Oh, God. He's chasing me off of it. Not like this.
What the heck? No. He's on me again. I cannot, dude.
Perfect.
All right. Can you guys hear me?
Yep.
Yeah.
I am on a gen, on an exit.
I'm assuming you're on the one.
By one of the Jennies that we popped.
I'm here.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, look at the teamwork.
Okay, he's coming.
Oh god, get the gate open.
Oh my god.
Get it open.
Hey,
I'm taking it. Go.
No. Give me up.
Yes.
Dude, why did it take so long to open?
Nice.
That's just
rusty
how long
gate,
it
I don't know.
And just I have spine rusty. Chill, so I got a boost at the end there when he was coming for us.
Dude, I don't remember this game being this scary.
How was that? I was trying to just scare the crap out of everyone.
I just
walked around setting portals everywhere so I could just keep teleporting around.
This game is pretty cool. I should play this more.
Maybe right now. That would be
maybe good. Right now. Dude, I'm so scared if I try that I'll just do the same thing again.
Yeah, I mean, it's really up to you. What do you want to do? Do you want to just, like, spectate and commentate?
Or I'm so terrified that I'm going to get the whole disconnecting and it'll take another 20 minutes.
Is that how long? So I might just... Now that you know how long it takes to, like, get back up and what to do you think it'd take another 20 minutes if you do DC again?
Most likely
Because we could
not.
Try, like, one more time.
Let's try one more time. Okay, I'm going to go to Steam. Yeah, I'm going to go to Steam. I'm going to try one more time.
All right, I'm bringing add-ons this time. I'm not good enough to do no add-ons. Y'all are stealthy.
You found me every single time. What are you talking about?
Well, so I get notified when someone's trying to destroy a portal.
Oh, that's annoying.
That's why I was just like, oh, I'm going to teleport over there real quick or walk over there.
Yeah, it felt like every time they went to go break a portal, you would just pop out of it. And
yeah. Yeah.
Okay, I think I'm joining your game, guys.
I need to restart my game. Sure. I mean, Tyler, honestly, my leg is still horrible. So what do I do?
I don't know what to tell you. Can you disable the video feed on Discord?
Does anybody know how to do that?
I have no idea how to do anything, as most people have seen.
Same.
You might have to like stop your webcam.
All right, y'all. I think I'm joining your game.
It only does it when I like run around in the game. I'm not laggy like right now.
Right, because like nothing's happening in the game. I'm gonna lower my quality too.
Hello, good friend.
Oh, am I here? Have I made
it? Oh yeah, it's our buddy Seymour's back.
Hey, wait. Hi all. Oh wow, what an honor. I'm back.
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Going to characters. Are we going all Stranger Things related? Because I'll go.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. I see a lot of Steves. I'll go Nancy.
Yes, my Nancy.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna customize. Do I only have this outfit?
You should have everything.
Right? No, I don't. Oh, that's fun. Ooh. That's also iconic.
Hey, Gaten, do you want us to
snowball?
Oh. Do you want perks, Gaten? Do you want some perks?
Go perks?
Yeah, we can
get some perks.
Yeah, get them some perks.
What do you guys say? Jason, what do you think? Do you think we should give him some, like, stealthy perks? Maybe?
Stealthy and heels, I think he said he liked.
I think stealthy and heels. Yeah.
Stealthy and heels are always fun for me.
All right, if you can, how do we get
you? Do you want
there?
Me to deafen so I'm surprised?
No, it's up to you. I mean, I think it'll be okay. I think even regardless, if you know he's stealthing, I think it'll.
Yeah, I'll probably know.
I like how that Nancy's got snowball hair. And
so correct. On the left side, if you go to loadout and then there's like a bunch of blank perk slots on the middle, you can click on those and there's a giant list. There's like multiple pages of like five, like I don't know, like 15 perks on each.
Wait, where?
Okay, so on the left side, there's like a little button that says loadout.
I do see it says loadout. Perfect. Oh, fun. Nancy Wheeler starts with 3 personal perks. The better together. You seek justice and uncover truth no matter what aura of generator you're currently repairing reveals to all of the survivors located within 32 meters. Oh, so it's like it signals people to where the generator is.
Yeah, those are her perks, but you have access to everything because we're in a custom game. So there's like literally like 50 perks. There's a lot.
Okay, there's balance landing, borrowed time, babysitter. When you unhook a survivor, the unhooked survivor leaves no scratch marks or blood trails for the next 8 seconds. That's cool.
Okay, here. I'm gonna hook you up with something good, okay? Go to the very last page. Like, go to page 6 out of 6. There should be arrows that you can click on that, like, go to the next page.
Oh, wow. There's a lot of them.
Yeah, there's a lot of perks. I wasn't joking. There's a lot.
Okay. Okay.
There's one on the last page called Urban Evasion. It's, like, the second perk on the last page.
Urban Evasion. Years of evading the cops taught you a thing or two about stealth. Your movement speed while crouching is increased by 100%. Hell yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Where's some good healing ones?
All right, I'm going to give you one more stealth perk that'll kind of help you understand things a little bit more. Go to the third page.
Third page. I'm here.
Okay, second perk on that page too is called Fixated. That's actually one of Nancy's perks.
Uninjured, you walk 20% faster. I'd like that.
It also shows your scratch marks. You remember when Jess was telling you earlier that when you run, you like leave marks? It'll show those marks. So you know like what the killer sees. It'll help you like
Okay, fun. Love
yeah,
that.
Yeah, it's really insightful when you do play killer, because then you can see like, oh shit, those are how obvious those marks are, and it makes you more intelligent than when you go back to survivor.
Fun.
When you want to do it, yeah.
Okay, amazing.
Amazing.
So what are those fun new healing perks?
Okay, okay, two more perks. Go to page 5.
Going. I'm here.
Second perk on that page too, self-care.
Second self-care. I didn't self-heal by 20. Wow.
Means you don't have to rely on your teammates, you know?
There you go. There you go.
So when,
I
mean, so when
I would always heal you, okay? I'd be there for you. But in case I die early.
So on the off chance of ninjas like running around scared from the killer, you know, then you can do it yourself, you know? And then if you go back to the very first page, there's one more perk that I can get you that'll hook you up.
Nice. Okay, I've made it. I'm here.
It's the second to last perk, botany knowledge. It'll make you heal other people and yourself quicker, yeah. So everything you do healing wise will be faster too.
There we go.
Good build.
I'm ready.
Let's get it, boys.
All right, I'm gonna deafen again. Did y'all feel safer when I was deafened?
Yes. And we can play together and not feel like, you know.
All right, have a fun game. I have perks this time.
Good luck.
Oh, so you're not going to be able to hear us?
Yeah, he won't. The killer won't. So we can talk to one another.
So we can talk about whatever we want to talk about. How much we hate him? That'd be great.
Correct.
Yeah. Oh, crap. Here we go. Maybe it'll work this time. If not, it's been a pleasure.
I honestly think you'd be fine.
In advance, I apologize for the disconnect.
In advance. It's okay, and let's hope it's not gonna happen.
Let's hope it's not gonna happen.
Mm-hmm. No pressure or anything. I'm just saying, the last time we disconnected, the whole team died right afterwards. So I think you might be the
maybe
glue.
Maybe I'm just amazing at this.
I think you are. I think you're the glue that holds us all together, to be honest. So I'm gonna need you to not disconnect, okay?
Okay, I'll do my best. Thank you.
All right, good.
I'm excited. Oh, here we go.
Let's go. Ooh, baby.
Oh, I'm with somebody.
Yo, what's up?
Let's stick together.
Wait, no.
Yeah.
I'm sticking with you because I don't want to be alone.
Yeah.
Just sprint right off the rip, huh?
Yeah, come over here. We're just going to... Okay, no, this way.
So are the generators always located in different places?
Some of them are consistent, but some of them are random, yeah.
Okay. I hear the generator last time.
Now there isn't.
Do you hear that?
Over here.
Yeah. He's somewhere around here.
Who am I with? Am I with Tyler?
Me. No. Oh, go. Oh, God, run for your life, Gaten.
Solo Jenny? This is exactly.
Yeah. It's like the awkward spot you're into. Well, as much as I like watching you do it, I think I'm going to go ahead and bail.
Oh, no. I can see the scratch marks. No.
Does Jason have any perks on, or is he running none?
He said he was running perks this time.
Got it.
All right, I see you, buddy.
Oh.
Yeah, so much, man.
Okay. So, how do you activate your perks?
Oh, my God, bro. I'm actually awful.
Your perks don't need to be activated.
They just happen.
You're just like, look, right now, if we both walk in a straight line, you walk faster because of that one perk. This is my speed. You're a little bit quicker.
Hey, look at that.
Yeah, look at you. You're flying.
Look at I'm zooming.
Anyway, we should probably be doing something. Hold on.
Okay,
here.
Cool.
Come
with me. Dude, he's
falling, man. All right, I'm halfway on the second floor, Jen.
Yeah. See, it's safe to run because he's getting chased over there, so we're okay.
He's not chasing me anymore. Oh, my God.
It sounds like he's upstairs.
No, I'm sorry.
No, he's not. He found you guys.
He was like right there. I think he was going up for Jess, though. I think he's coming up for you.
I'm down. The generator on the second floor is almost done. Somebody should get up there ASAP and finish it.
I'm running back to the awful generator.
He's coming down the stairs by you guys on the generator.
Oh, he's going to be coming down right over there, by the way. Oh no, we lost him again.
He DC'd. Poor Gaten. Oh. Poor Gaten. Oh, I feel so bad for him. I gotta get this heal. Come here.
Yeah. Man, I wonder how we fix it. Poor guy. You know, I was wondering what was going on because the demo was like right behind us and he didn't seem scared at all.
I'm actually trolling.
I feel so bad for him.
Yeah, same.
Thanks, Toph.
Dude, oh. Yep. Oh. I used to be good at this game, you know? Dude, he's reading me like a book, like an actual book.
I got another one. It's like almost none. It's like 80.
Open up a portal.
All right. I'll come see if I can help somehow.
So nervous.
Oh, I saw those moves. I saw.
I don't do get up there when it's chasing me.
Yo, come in here. Come in here. If he keeps chasing you, come by these lockers.
Bro, I just saw him. He's on me again. I'm just
Yeah. He's right here. Oh.
My God, dude. I had him juke, and then I just doubled back.
Oh god, he just keeps pouring.
Oh no, he's right over here. Oh my god, he's literally right there.
I think I can heal you.
Please, dear god, heal me.
It's fine. Oh, I think he's stealthy right now. That gen's yellow. There's like a perk where you kick it. Oh god, he's right there. So I was trying to explain it, I just got terrified.
Dude.
Right over here too.
I'm just... Oh, I thought you healed me. I just needed to tap myself. I'm good. I can't even find a generator.
Yeah, I'm struggling to find anything either, to be honest with you. I've just been kind of running around.
I know, right?
Wait on.
He's on me, but he's not chasing me. I think he knows where I am. I think he's stuck with me.
Oh, hello.
Here.
Let's finish this first. I think we can do it.
His portal's literally right in that corner there.
He's not coming out of that one. I can see it. Oh, he's coming out of this one, though. Oh, Jesus.
Yeah.
Oh, I saw that.
Let's go.
The moves.
I'm trying, baby. I gotta get it going for Twitch Rivals today, you know?
That's right, get warmed up.
I love it. I can't wait to watch that.
I'm so jacked, honestly.
Yo, I'm gonna try to hit this solo gen again.
Thing for me.
I don't think he's chasing me anymore, so... Oh yeah, I don't know where he's going.
Look out for these portals here. Oh, he's literally right there. He's on me.
Don't come up the stairs. I'm on the generator.
No! He might come after you. Oh, this is going to be a basement hook for sure. Oh. Yeah, he's taking me to the basement. No, he's not.
Oh.
Wow, lucky. Interesting hook.
Dude, I am literally out of it. 4 hours of sleep, I'm missing simple strikes. You're gonna be able to repair. You're gonna be able to save her. Appreciate it's coming for me.
Yeah, I got it.
Heal up here. Should we go?
We can do it here. It's okay. I think he's pretty far. Yeah, I think he might have just went completely away because he's not on any of us right now. Give me the rubs.
The rubs. That's so funny. Honestly, I never heard that till Gabby said that.
Yeah, during the tutorial.
Yeah, I never had heard that before. I have spine chill, so beep, beep, beep. Let's go.
Oh, God. Let's go.
There I am. Please don't come up here.
Oh.
Oh, trolling us?
I don't know. I'm not sure what he's doing.
Oh, he's memeing.
He's thooming.
Maybe we're just stealth gods, though. Maybe.
I'm gonna tell myself that.
Yeah. That's what's going on. That's clearly what's going on.
Oh my gosh, we gotta seal up these portals because he is just running laps around us, quite literally.
Oh, I think I hear him. Oh god, yeah, he's right over here.
Yep, I see him. Oh my god, he's running away from me. Nice.
Damn portals.
Dude, those doors, like the mechanical doors that are broken, always sound like a Jenny to me.
Yeah. If you see one that's closed, it actually means that there's a gen like nearby it.
Oh,
if it's like fully
good
closed.
God. He's on my ass.
All right, I'm running. I just need to find this last Jenny, guys. I can't. I'm literally sprinting around. Is this one finished? Yes, it is.
Oh, I can bring you to one here. Come to your right.
Coming.
We got one right here. It's a little danger close, but I think we'll be all right.
Okay. He'll never expect it, right?
Yeah. Like, who would do this so close to him?
Why can't we just get in the running car? What are you, nuts? That's exactly what the killer wants you to think. Let's go hide behind the chainsaws. Good idea.
What's that? Wait, what's this from? This sounds familiar, but I can't remember.
It's a commercial.
Oh, Jesus.
The State Farm commercial or whatever, or like...
Hey, get a heal. Come back.
I'm sorry. I was scared. I got you. I think he's stealthy right now, by the way.
When you're in a horror movie, you make poor decisions. It's what you do. Oh, it's a Geico, I believe that's what it is.
Yeah, I think so too.
Why can't we just get in the running car? What are you, nuts? He's here! Come on! Oh my.
He is stealth right now.
Yes, he is.
I should have canceled
it. Oh, I stunned him right in front of him!
Get him. Oh, you did not!
I hit him with a do.
There's a pallet by this generator if you need another one, by the way. Oh, I need it. Never mind.
Oh, my God. Jesus.
For you.
Hey, Jason.
Oh, no.
Oh,
it's fine.
Watched it get hit quite literally in this game. Oh my god, that was a rush.
Oh my god, he's on me. Is he like a healing? He has like that, like a healing detection perk.
He might, yeah, he might. I think I'm gonna get this gen done though.
Nice. Tyler, did you ever finish that one up the stairs?
Mother. Yes, I did finish that one.
Yeah, this is the last one. We're good after this.
Sick.
Guys, I know the doors are there, okay? But think about what you're doing.
I don't know. I'm waiting as long as he
hey,
doesn't...
Hey, wait, no. Don't rescue me. Just get the doors. I have a escape on. I can get out 100%.
No.
I'm gonna try to get the door, but I'm not sure what he's doing. He's kind of freaking me out a little bit.
Let's get this heal, Ty. Heal.
Help me!
Oh. The claws over somebody's name. Oops, sorry. Means Jessica. That they're the obsession.
Never mind. I thought I could, but I apparently I have to unhook someone.
Oh! Heal my ass up now, too. Jeez.
I know you're weak. Everything's gonna be fine. Don't worry. Not worried. Not worried. Look at that.
Not even concerned for you. I got it.
What are you doing, you crazy? Get off me!
There's no doors open, by the way. I tried.
Oh, Christ.
One's like half done.
I'm finishing it. Yeah. Door's almost finished, guys. Door is open.
I am at the wrong door.
Yeah, it's
boy.
Way over here. I can guide you there, but if he's behind you, I don't know what I can do about that.
No, well, I mean, kind of, but... Oh, shit, where'd he go?
Where are you guys?
It's fine.
We're at the door, we're at the door.
Dead hard! Oh, shit.
Nice! Good job, good job.
GG's.
That was a really good one.
That was fun. GG's, Jason.
GG's, Jason.
Oh my god.
It works a little better when you have perks. I'm like, I can kind of see where people are at now.
Man, the stealth perk though,
did I get you on that?
Honestly, yeah.
I was like, I gotta do that. Because I just want to scare everyone. That's all I wanted to do.
Well, yeah. Didn't work.
Didn't work.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. He was composed the whole time. Never
scared.
So
I'm not gonna go back and watch a VOD when I was killer for that.
You won't.
Yeah, unfortunately, viewers, as you can see, Gaten is having internet issues. He is actively working on getting back, but I think he's probably only going to like spectate, commentate, hang out with us for the rest of the time. Okay. Just because obviously this keeps happening. So stay tuned. Gaten will be back, probably just a couple more minutes. And as for you guys, what do you want to do? You want to run 3v1 again?
I think they're getting a fourth in for us. I think is what that makes.
Let's get it.
I don't think I could possibly do killer again. It hurts me.
I mean, I will happily try killer out.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, okay. I was going to switch, but that sounds good too.
Oh, let me do it. Let me do it. How do I switch here?
It's on the bottom left.
Dee-dee-dee. Switch to spectator?
Yeah, you gotta expect this. Sometimes you gotta go spectator and then killer. Like, you gotta go in order.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. You're right. Okay, I see it. Cool. Oh, Mikey Myers. No, we'll do a Demogorg. Oh, where is he? What up, girl? How you doing?
Hi.
Hi.
Hello.
Looks like I got called up.
Welcome in. Hello, hello.
I will not do add-ons.
No, you can do add-ons.
All right.
I did add-ons that last round.
Are we sticking to, like, commons?
Back-to-back Chips Ahoy cosplay from from Jason and Cauliflower? Are you serious? This is perfect.
I mean, of course. Gonna do a stranger
yours is so oh man cosplay. That's awesome.
I am ready. Oh, we're not in the lobby.
This is gonna be big boy shit. Do I need to offer the Hawkins thing, or is that just happening?
It should already be part of the, so you might be able to offer.
Cool. I'm just not gonna offer. It's all good.
I've been offering every game anyway, just in case, but I don't think we need to.
Okay.
No, I changed the settings. Yeah, it goes there anyway.
Awesome.
Doom, 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 doom.
And Jess, you don't have to deafen if you want to. I mean...
No, I want to deafen.
Absolutely, she's a deafen. Don't let Jess fool you, okay? She ain't playing around, all right?
Yeah. I'm out for blood, baby.
I've seen her slice people up.
So how much if I, happen to get ninja killed for you? Like, if I happen to like trip him in front of you or something, you know?
I love that. I always try to go for him first.
Oh no.
I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. All right. I'm going to deafen. Ready up, Ty. Let's get this. Good luck.
All right.
Oh my God. All right. Here we go. All right, guys. Here's the rule.
All right.
One rule. Don't let my wife kill me.
Okay. I should have brought different perks, but I can be a little aggressive. That's fine. I should have brought more aggressive perks for that.
Dude, there was a session where she grinded the Demigorgon. So, she did like a week straight of like Demigorgon killer gameplay, and like I'm pretty sure she's a Demigorgon right now, right? So.
Oh yeah. Oh just, no.
She has prac. She has prac.
All right.
Oh, they're telling us, by the way, that apparently Gaten is gonna be coming back soon. They're doing their best to get him back to at least hang out. But I guess he's having like major day long outages in his area, and their ISP is, you know, being an ISP. So they're kinda at the mercy of that. But he's gonna come back and he's gonna hang out in voice and kind of just like hang out in video and voice, but he won't be playing though.
So he'll be able to like spectate and commentate on the.
Yeah.
Nice.
It is actually astounding to me how there are still like, I mean, it's 2020, bro. We have internet. It's just still.
Right.
Yeah.
It's depressing, isn't it?
It is. Bum, 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 bum.
All right. So Ninja, are you ready for this? So this is what we call the poop and loop. If you need it, if we have a killer come. I'm gonna pop into the locker and you run Jess to the locker, and then I'll stun.
Oh my God! Okay.
Just in case we need to. That's the only kind of protection.
Poop and loop. I need a poop and loop ASAP.
Where are you at? All
right. Right at the locker. You were giving me an example.
Oh, okay. Okay. I'm in the side room. Yeah.
I saw.
I'm ready for you.
Oh my God, she's on me.
Got it!
Pooped and looped.
All right, I'm hit. I'm running to the opposite side of the map for y'all. Get them gens done.
See, you say that, but I haven't found a Jenny yet.
I just now found one this whole time.
Oh, good timing. All right, I'm down.
Hey, y'all.
Oh, what's up, Gaten? Welcome back.
I'm back.
Nice.
So, I think we've established Nomad's playing for Gaten.
Oh, no.
Hi, everybody. So, we have decided the best thing for me to do is to answer questions that they're sending me.
Oh, nice.
Ooh.
A little Q&A, dude.
Hi, everybody. I'm doing a little bit of a Q&A. So, while they're doing their thing, I'm going to answer some questions from you guys.
Jess is relentless, dude.
Gaten the commentator.
Oh, my.
I'm hearing me talk.
Oh, is everything okay for you? Oh, yeah, it's fine.
Dude, I'm dead, bro. Oh, my. Oh, what the heck? What happened? Did she drop me?
If you time a flashlight perfectly on the pickup, you can get them to,
I wasn't even paying attention, bro. I was looking at my chat!
It's okay. It's all right.
You're a legend! Little self-med kit. Love it.
Ooh. Nice.
Oh, I didn't know.
Kyle, was that you? That just dropped down?
Yes.
Okay, if you come back to that locker, if you get chased, I can do another smack if you want.
You mean another
poop and loop? Yep. The locker's behind you.
Which locker?
We call that?
This yep, the ones you're looking at. Yep.
All right, I
the
got you.
Poop loop. Poop. SpongeBob, anyone?
Huh? All right, I think we're good. You want heals?
Heck yeah.
I think we both need reset.
Oh boy, hopefully Jess doesn't realize that I popped that Jenny. I feel like she realized I popped the Jenny. Now we're good.
Perfect.
All right. Good.
I'm gonna
reset.
Go try to be useful for once and actually maybe like do some generators or something.
Oh yeah, I haven't done a thing yet. Sorry.
Me neither.
It's okay. I did two for you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Love you guys. Hang on one sec.
Heyo.
Hey, welcome back.
Oh, am I here?
Yeah hello.
Word. Welcome. Hey guys, I'm gonna turn my video on. There I am. Perfect. Yeah. So I had to mute the stream, and now I'm gonna answer all their questions. I'm just gonna talk while you guys are playing.
Yeah. Just talk over.
Cool.
Us.
With it. I'm gonna talk over you guys and look at these beautiful people on Twitch while they what characters would you like to see added in here? I think Dustin would be a pretty lame choice to have as a playable character. And I say this because that's not really his forte. I don't think his forte is getting in there and doing the dirty work. I think he makes fun of people while they do it, and he can just be the guy in the chair.
I like it. Yeah, it's very off-brand for him to be like...
It would be off-brand for him to be in there. Yeah. I'm very excited for people to see season 4 because everyone's asking about season 4, obviously. I'm excited for it. It's pretty good, I think. You know what's funny is that we're in the middle of filming it, and we film very sporadically, so we don't film in chronological order. And so we'll film scenes from episode 8, and we just started, and I haven't even read past episode 4. So I film scenes from episodes I haven't even read. Which is always fun.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh, God. Tyler, what's wrong?
I'm so sorry.
I'm looking for you.
Nice shirt. Thank you. Great shirt. Great game. Did I find a girlfriend? Well, I've had one for a while, but I don't know what you're referring to. You still singing, Gaten? Not currently. What do I think of the demo in the game? Ooh. I think it's awesome. I think it's really cool. I'm glad that they actually did that. And I think it's cool that they picked Steve and Nancy too. Because I thought they were, like, when I heard that they were doing a Stranger Things pack, that I thought they were going to obviously do Hopper. And I thought they were going to do stuff like that. But, like, everybody does that. So I'm glad they broke the mold a bit. And the lab looks fantastic. Doesn't the lab look great?
Dude, I actually love it, man.
It's kick ass, right? You guys can still talk.
Why? I don't want to
everybody's just muted themselves. They're like, he's talking.
Dude, we all have to, you know. Damn it, Jess! Stop taking the time. I'm the generator, man. She keeps breaking the Jenny. I'm gonna go. I'm ripping her portal up. It's right by the Jenny. She hits it every time.
I just saw somebody say that it would be cool to have Robin in this game. That would be awesome. If you had Steve and Robin, the Scoops Ahoy crew, that'd be awesome. What was your favorite episode or scene in the first season of Stranger Things? Girl, I don't even remember the first season of Stranger Things. If somebody told me to break down the plot for season 1 of Stranger Things,
nope.
Dude, that was so long ago. Obama was still in office when that came out. That was a while ago.
Yeah, that's fair. I can't even remember what I ate for breakfast this morning. So, like, you know.
That's
real. I guess.
Tofu, turn around. Oh, there you are. Oh, wait.
Reset. Dustin's perk could be singing.
Oh, my God, baby.
It's okay. Mm. Back rubs. They're there. Mm-hmm. You're bleeding out.
Everything's fine.
What was it like getting back on set with the rest of the cast? Awful. They're the worst.
Mm-hmm. I
love them all. I love them all so, so much. Do I have a dog? I do have a dog.
Yes.
I have one dog. Someone said Obama added to DVD. That'd be great. Will you give us your best Marge Simpson impression? God, no. Absolutely not. Gaten's demodog. Well, she's not a demodog. She's a golden retriever. So a little different, a little nicer.
I'm sticking it.
A little bit prettier to look at.
Oh.
I'm a huge Zelda fan. I am a huge Zelda fan. I'm a very big Zelda fan. I think that it's one of the most genius universes ever created, and people don't talk about it enough. I know, like, all gamers know, just it's a given that Zelda's one of, if not the best game series of all time. But nobody, everyone's sleeping on it. Oh my God, everyone just, you can always tell when people look at Link and they're like, is that Zelda? Oh my God. I'm like, ugh. That's all you, What do you think of Jason's cosplay? Oh, wow. I think it's wonderful. I feel like I came unprepared.
You're loud. You don't have to be nice.
No, it's not. Where'd you get it?
Oh, hey! Not cool, man. Don't body block.
I was on both of your sides.
Is there any game series you're super into right now? I just got into Far Cry. I know they're going on to the sixth game, but I just got into Far Cry, as I was talking about with this crew here. Fun times. Please, Dustin, sing us something. Well, if you call me by my name, I will.
The sass. I like the sass.
Come at me.
Sorry, Tyler. That was playing to both sides there.
Seymour Spleasing. Yeah. I hope y'all liked my gamer tag. I was a fan. I have like several emails that are revolved around that, but it's spelled differently so nobody can find my email. I've had people, you know what's so funny is that I'm not going to say it, but like people have found it because I made my email when I was like 11 before Stranger Things, and it was literally just so easy to find it based on what it was. And so I had like several people email me and I had to switch it, which was fun.
Okay.
Sorry, you're cool, Gaten. Well, thank you.
Wait, did you try to escape?
Yep, I'm doing it. All right, guys.
We're coming.
I'm the worst kind of survivor.
What's your favorite? Oh my God, the questions are coming so fast, I can't even read them. Were you nervous when the first time you started Stranger Things? You know what's funny is when I first started filming Stranger Things,
oh my God,
we couldn't give a flying F word. Not that like we weren't excited for this, but like we had no idea what the show was going to amount to. So all we were doing was just having fun making this really wacky show that had changed so much over the course of a couple of months. We had no clue what was coming. We had no clue. Gaetano John Matarazzo III. That's my full name. Wonderful. Can you please sing something? Oh no, why does everyone keep doing this? You know what, guys? I'm having some throat troubles, so I'm gonna have to refrain. That's just me saying I don't want to sing on the spot on Twitch. Will you ever come to Utah? That's funny you say that. Headquarters for my charity are in Utah, in Salt Lake City. Ooh. Our founder is from Salt Lake, and I go out there every couple times a year so we can talk about the next steps for the organization and what we're going to do. We just created our board. I just became a board member, and we're very excited to continue with it. That's really cool that you mentioned that. So, yes, I will come to Utah, and I have been going to Utah for quite some time. Thank you. Charity stream playing. Ooh, a charity stream playing Dead by Daylight. Ooh. I mean, now that I've actually started to, like, see this amazing world, Why do so many people want me to do a Marge Simpson impression?
Welcome to Twitch, dude. Yeah.
Gaten, do you plan on doing a second season for your Netflix show?
I think we lost Gaten again. I think he's in.
Yeah. No!
Okay, Jess. Okay, okay. Calm down. Calm down.
He's falling apart. She's coming to pick me up.
Oh, he's on his death hook.
Yeah, he's a killer.
Oh, no.
Wouldn't happen to have a flashlight.
Not close enough. Not close enough. That's for sure.
All right, guys, don't worry.
Spare a flashlight. No.
Is she coming over here? Okay. Oh, overcharge? Okay. Dude, Jess is cracked. I'm kind of scared.
Well, you kind of knew she was going to kill me. I had a feeling.
Yeah.
And of course, I'm her obsession.
It's so perfect.
You can't make this off, dude. Wait, I hit continue. It won't let me spectate? No, I choked. I pressed the wrong button. I'm stealing someone's content in a second.
I do not know where to find a generator. I am completely
useless. There's one where, dude, oh my god, you guys should see Jess's face right now. She's like super focused.
Glued to the screen.
Oh, get her high ass. Oh my god, I love it. I'll be right back.
All right.
Clutch it.
There is the single person gen upstairs, which I'm gonna start. Might not go well.
There was one where she killed him too. I'm gonna do that one.
Okay.
Man, I feel for Gaten. Poor guy.
I know.
I feel like we all have that struggle of ISP issues, though. That's a
right.
Internet problems.
And we know that feeling of just wanting to just scream.
Yup.
Demo upstairs. I'm running down. That gen is maybe about 40. Oh, that's perfect. Good distraction then.
Oh, you may or may not be bringing a raid. Oh, well, no. I see you. Well, I see you. Never mind. You're doing good.
Oh, I can't do it again. Oh, that's the third time.
Oh, no.
Oh, I feel so bad.
I mean, she killed Tyler, so I think she's happy, you know?
That's true. That's honestly the win right there.
True, true.
Oh! Hatch is next to that far exit.
Oh, yeah. I'll let you get that.
Dance go on without me.
Oh, that's your last?
Oh, you're dead.
Oh,
that's
no.
That's my last one, yeah.
You got this, man. You got this.
Oh, you got the body block?
Maybe. We'll see what happens. I'll try my best. Uh-oh.
Oh, here we go. Here we go. Right. I'm not stopping.
All right.
Hey. Oh, my God. You guys made it. Nice.
Everybody,
I am so sorry for smacking you with the porta potty so much.
Porta potty.
Literally, that last one. I walked up to the locker. I said, "Here we go again, chat."
And it was the same locker too. I was like, "Oh no!"
Oh my gosh. Amazing, amazing. That was fun.
That was fun.
You got Tyler, so I guess you won, right? That's what you wanted to do.
Exactly. What did I say? And he was the first one.
Oh.
Rip. Does anybody else want to play killer? What do you guys want to do?
I'll do it if no one else wants to, but I want to kind of give everyone a chance if you guys want to try.
Literally don't care.
Well, the crickets there kind of make me feel like I'm going to go to killer then.
Okay, cool. Let's switch out.
I'll try after this one.
Guys, that was so fun. Oh, I have like sweaty hands right now.
Babe, I forget to tune into your stream because I accidentally backed out. Your face was just so focused.
I know. I think all you can see is my forehead in the webcam because I was leaning so close.
You do this thing. Like it's just adorable. It's the most adorable thing on the planet. Like you're
I'm sure
you make face, literally, babe. I'm like you make face. Like I stare at you all day. And I have for the last 8 years. You literally, when you are playing killer, you make a face that you never make. Like, you're it's just weird and awesome. It's more awesome than weird.
Well, thanks, babe. Okay, cauliflower, straight up. I was telling my chat that you do something so well that I can never do, and I need to learn. Give me a tip. Like, when you run me around, you have perfect timing where I'm just wasting time. You know, it's like when we were going around that pallet and that little whatever it is, I can never get good timing when I play Survivor as myself. Like I try to do that and they get me every time.
I wish I had like a good tip for that. I think it just came from putting too many hours into the game on it.
Right.
It's kind of the same thing. I will watch someone the outline of their Survivor body run around a small area and not get hit by the killer for like 50 seconds. And when I am in a corner and when I'm in that exact spot, I get effing down in like 2 seconds, like without pallets. Oh man, I guess you're right. If I played a bunch, I'd probably figure it out.
All right, I'm a Devin. Good luck, guys.
All right. Good luck. Let's go. All right, guys, listen. We're gonna sweat our asses off. And we're gonna win this game.
I'm ready.
All right. Okay. I forgot to switch my perks again. But I am running Deliverance, so
me
if
too.
You want me to get the first hook, oh, so you should get the first hook. I want to see you get that 100% unhook
for a second. It goes like all the way over your face, so slowly sliding down my forehead.
Yeah, this wig is starting to. Oh my god, it's so hot.
I love your stream UI. Is that just like my layout and stuff work to game? Thank you, appreciate you.
Hi.
What? Hi.
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 All right.
All right. I started by a gen in a corner.
I mean you, Nancy. Well, I have another gen too. Oh, hello.
Well, hi.
Oh, Tofu's gonna know I'm gonna run the head-on perk.
Uh-oh. Yeah, we stick this.
Yeah, we commit. No, we don't. No, we don't.
Yep.
Kyle, just let me know if you run upstairs.
You chase me, chase me, chase me. I'm running upstairs.
Okay. You're running upstairs? Okay. Yep.
Oh my god.
That room you just passed, if you run in there, I can. That's gonna be hard to come back. Never mind.
I dropped down and I am now just sprinting away.
Did he drop down too? Do you know?
Did not drop down. Chase me.
He's on me. Gonna give him the loops.
Give him the loops?
Maybe not.
Oh! Yeah, literally the worst scream in the game. First, right?
Yeah, you should go for the rescue for that Deliverance to activate, for sure.
Roger.
If you could get a health state, I mean, if you could, if we could get a heal off, if you come up, that might be tough.
I can heal. I got it. I self-cured.
Oh, okay. Oh, perfect. All right. That's perfect.
Come on now, Jason. Come on now.
I forgot you run into self-care.
Okay, he has the stealth ability out right now. I can see the yellow Jenny. Oh, I see him. He's on me. He just ran past me. First of all, I'm just sprinting. I can get her.
We just scared. yep, stealth perk. You called it. You called
it. I'm gonna hit it here.
Alright. We've gotta get you some Halloween charm.
Oh, great skill check. Okay, we're focusing. We're waking up.
All right, I'm down. Oh, that means no deliverance for me. That's fine. I forgot to switch it anyway.
I think we're okay. Nope, he's right. Oh my God, Jesus, Mary. I'm like, I think we're okay. He's crawling out right next to us. Dude, what a honest to God, incredible.
Nice, okay.
Yeah, but it's like 10 seconds off.
No!
Don't worry. There's two gens left that have deliverance. Don't worry about me. Literally, just leave me.
Oh, that's right. You got Oh, that's right. Oh, all right, let's go. You want to heal up here? Oh, yeah, we can just do it here.
Yeet. Oh, I don't have self heal?
It'll in a second when you're able to heal again. Once deliverance, when you activate it, you can't heal for a second.
Yeah, you're broken for a bit.
Rats deal! Thank you so, if I'm saying that right. Thank you so much for subscribing and welcome to the Ghosties. Happy Halloween to you.
Man, that's a long cooldown, man, on that,
The broken.
Oh, this work to game just gifted 10.
Honey, your mic.
Thank you so much.
Jess, your mic is backwards. Your mute and unmute is backwards. We can hear you when you're thanking subs, and we can't hear you right now.
Can you hear me now? Sorry.
Yes.
I should have let my Discord up. Might be.
I love you, baby. I'm like, why? Why can we only hear what she thinks up?
Guys, what a choke. Oh, what a choke. My nose is running.
Okay, so if I unhook her again, do I get my deliverance again?
No.
No, you're right, because if I'm hooked twice, I can't even. I'm halfway done with this Jenny. I think I'm just going to stick it. Oh, no,
nice, he's nice.
My first hook, no rush. Let me get my Discord up so I don't mess that up again.
Hi!
Hi, Gaten!
Welcome back!
Yeah, so I'm not even gonna go on Twitch. Sorry. I'm staying right here. I'm gonna talk to you guys.
Hey, follow
it's
me.
Gonna be great.
We're gonna do a chain together?
Yep, I'm just gonna commentate. I'm gonna talk to you guys, and people will see me talk, and I can't answer them.
Hey, you know what? You can't say you didn't try.
Oh, I tried.
You really tried.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Tyler, we should heal up. Yeah. We should have.
It was just a bad internet thing going on. It's actually around the whole city. It's actually all around Atlanta right now. No, right. Genuinely, it's everywhere around the city right now. So love it.
Perfect. We'll heal up after this.
I'm excited to just continue watching. How have we been doing so far?
Guys.
Well,
good. I played Demogorg.
Yeah.
On.
Shit.
What?
Now, if you're playing on the Stranger Things map, do you have to be the Demogorgon?
Bye, everyone. No. I'll see you on therapy.
You don't. So in the lab, you can be like Michael.
Yeah, you can
Michael
be Michael
Myers.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Honey, who are you talking to?
I'm talking to
whoever wants Aiden. To answer me.
How come I can't hear him?
Oh, wait, what?
Oh, you can't hear him?
I can hear you.
I cannot hear. I'm the only one who can.
Well,
hear.
That sucks for you, Tyler.
Oh my shit!
Oh, bye bye you.
Hey.
I just saw that. That was not good.
Well.
So him not being able to hear me. That's not. Is that me or is that him?
No, I'm sure that's him.
Okay. I don't know these things.
He's taking a portal right now? Or no,
oh, get him. Get him down. Get Steve down.
All right, I'm
out. Really does, it eerily looks like Joe. I don't get, like... Like, you'd think... Oh, man. It's bananas how much it looks like Joe.
I'm gonna need the double oven here, guys.
Yeah, we're gonna do it. Let's see if we can reset.
Oh no.
Is there a generator that we've started somewhere? Do we know?
Yeah, it was somewhere.
Honestly, we should seal up this portal before the final heal.
Yeah.
Go.
So Gabby asked our rep from.
Oh, I didn't know that was your last talk. Damn.
She asked if I had ever like. Before being invited.
Shit, we should have done that first.
Maybe not a good time to talk. Oh, what's happening? Oh, I'm seeing it through demo cam.
Oh, oh my god,
that right there is just an unfortunate situation.
That was
setting you up for the freaking incident. Oh man,
I'm halfway through the generator upstairs on the second floor.
I mean, you're just gonna have to stick it. I think I'm gonna have to camp a door.
Oh, he's already coming up here. I gotta go.
You know what's a shit? People have been telling
there
me about
literally a
Dead by Daylight.
Chance we win this.
Oh my gosh, the two generators, they're like above and below each other. So that's unfortunate.
Hang on, I see it. I'm on it.
How long have you guys been playing Dead by Daylight?
Playing it since it came out, actually. So like... 4 years? Oh, 4 years.
He has
it's been out for 4 years.
Is he on you?
Yeah.
Wow, there's a lot of lag.
He's chasing you still?
Burping.
Yes. Get the Jenny.
Yep. I'm halfway over the Jenny.
I think after our stream ends, I might just play for a little.
Yeah.
Do I stop bringing on the Jenny
without
right now?
Without needing to worry.
No. Keep going, Tyler. How close are you?
I'm almost done, but.
Okay. Get off it. He has a straight line of view to you. Yeah. Okay. Ooh. Time to spectate.
Oh, it's hatch time. So at this point, you want to run around and look for the hatch.
Yep.
So the hatch only shows up when there's one more person left? Is that right?
Yep.
Yeah. Love that. Very fun.
Boom. Mother F on. Yo, come on, baby.
No, bye-bye.
Yeah, 100%.
Bye-bye.
Hatch me.
Don't forget you have Dead Hard.
Yep.
What's that?
So Dead Heart is one of the perks where, oh, see how he just like tripped?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Tyler!
Well, I mean, come on, I was gonna try to hit him with the peekaboo.
With
you know, you go in, you pop out.
You don't have that perk. That's like a special perk.
No, but you can still stun even without the perk, right?
No.
No shot.
Good game though.
That was fun.
Wait, who was Demogorgon?
Tofu was.
I wasn't even trying.
Oh.
Hey, GG guys.
GG.
Oh, we got Gaten back again too. Let's go.
Why can't everyone hear me?
I've been back for a minute. Oh my gosh, look at that.
Oh, there we go. I can hear me.
Oh, hi everybody.
Hello.
There.
Hello. Oh, you were deafened. That's why you didn't
know. Yeah, I was deafened. Yeah.
Well, what up?
What up?
Oh!
Okay. I just wanted to let everyone know I had the most blood points.
Who's this who I haven't met yet? I just realized there's somebody who I haven't met yet.
She's your replacement.
She's my replacement.
I got called up.
Well, she seems way more equipped than me.
Hi.
Hi, I'm Gaten.
Hi, I'm Kayla.
Hi, Kayla. Kala. Wonderful. Which one would you prefer?
Kayla's my real name, but...
Then I'll call you Kayla. You know? We don't like being called by their given names. That always helps a little bit.
Okay,
nice
Dustin,
to meet you.
I'm scrolling you.
Man, that's fun, though. Dude, sometimes people will like acknowledge, like on like personally like acknowledge to me. They'll say, "Hey, I know your name's Gaten, but I'm not gonna call you that." I'm like, "Oh."
Oh,
okay. So weird.
It's so weird. They're like, yeah, I know your name is Gaten, but I would feel way more comfortable calling you Dustin.
I'm sure you would because you've laid on your couch and watched me for 100 hours.
It's so much more comfortable. I just want you to be comfortable. You can just call me Dustin, whatever. It's funny, I think.
Somebody
I think it's very funny.
Called you Dusty Buns. Is that a thing or is that their thing for you?
Oh, no. That reaction.
So, I don't know if you guys has everybody here seen the show?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Of course.
Yeah.
How wonderful. I'm glad y'all watch. So, at the end of season 3, spoilers, at the end of season 3, there's a scene in which I need to contact my girlfriend who lives in Utah. And I need to get some information for her. It's very vital to the continuation of the plot and for us to succeed in our mission. But I can't tell her what we're doing because it has to be a complete secret, because or else everyone will know that the world is ending. And she says the only way she's going to give me the information is if I sing for her. And it's adorable and it's embarrassing for Dustin. It's great. Very fun scene. Yeah. Very fun.
I loved that.
Yeah. That was probably my favorite scene. Yeah,
it's one of the greatest. There's a billboard that's in LA that came out around Emmy consideration time. So like, of course, press. Like, of course, Netflix puts a lot of funding into making sure that
sure
that straight that they're like, hey, you can nominate these people, and it says the cast really sings on it. And I think like, of course, I feel like it. It alludes to the fact that like it's a well-rounded group of people who perform very well together, and our chemistry is great together. But I don't know if they were like giving a wink to that scene or not. They must have been.
You know, maybe you could just kind of let them know what that sounds like.
That
was the way to put it right there.
You said no.
Yeah. Okay, just you know. Chad, you hear that? He doesn't care about you.
What fun we have! What fun!
Just get a little silent night, Dustin.
You know what's so? Oh gosh, a little silent night. You know what's so funny is me. So. I worked on Broadway before I did any TV, and I did a lot of theater in New York. And actually, a lot of us on the show did. Sadie, who plays Max, she started on Broadway. So did Caleb. A lot of our adult cast members as well.
God, I can't believe you did it.
Very fun. And hello. I think I'm good. And so Gabby, who plays my girlfriend in the show. She also started on Broadway, and she's a singer as well. And
crazy,
so when we found out we were
going
to, So when we started to work together, like we were like, okay, so how are we doing this? And we got together and we basically just, we came up with the harmonies. We knew exactly what we were doing. We're like, okay, what are we doing here? We made a number out of it. This wasn't just us singing. We were like, this is an event. And we get there and we sing it. And our directors go to us and they go, guys, tone it down a little. It's
oh, I'm so bad. I'm so trash. I'm sorry.
Oh.
Wait, so you had to tone it down on purpose?
We had to tone it down on purpose. Yeah. I can't see anybody. I have a thing that came up with my internet. I'm going to go back to there I am. Yeah, so we toned it down for it, and They let us keep the harmonies, which was great. They let us keep our
harmonies. He let me wiggle out on purpose. What a nice guy.
What's a Maury?
Oh no. I saw that earlier.
That one.
What's that?
Jess?
So a Maury is a special add-on that the killer can take into a game. And normally it's once you're downed the first time, or once you're hooked,
the next time that they down you, they can kill you by their hand. And there's a very special, sick killer animation for each specific killer in their Mori. So they're all different and gnarly. Very cool. I think the Demogorgon.
Well, what is the Demogorgon?
Yeah, I think he eats your face.
That's kind of his forte. Yeah, that's right. That's what he's good at.
that makes sense.
Yeah, I think he eats your face and then like screams.
Very good. Excited for that. Love that. That's kind of that's kind of what she does. I refuse to believe that the Demogorgon is a he. I refuse to. I don't want the Demogorgon to be a dude. It would be so much more badass if that was a literal queen just like ripping people's faces off. 100%.
You guys gonna have a heel fest over here?
So, yeah, she lives her life.
Oh, he's coming. He's on the right planet to us.
Bye bye.
Let's see if we can.
Yeah, I still hear the heartbeat. Oh, it's going away
y'all
now.
Y'all hearing heartbeat?
Not a good sign. So, Gaten, what is one of your like top three favorite like days on set or like scenes that you got to film?
Dude, that's I'm getting actually trolled. Like I'm actually just throwing, bro. It's insane.
I'm not surprised.
There's a. You know what's funny is that I think that two of my favorite days on set have already happened during season four.
I missed my-
And we just started. And wow. It is, and you know what's great is, so I just turned 18 and I've already graduated high school. So.
Congratulations.
I don't have to do school anymore. So I don't have to, because when you're in school and before you're 18, you have a requirement of having to do school 3 hours a day on set. And it's the worst. It's awful because you're trying to balance that between the work schedule, and that's always I keep on almost cursing and I keep on almost catching myself. I like,
you're,
and it's not even
okay.
I know don't, I'm fine, but Netflix will yell at me.
Will they? I won't though.
Oh man, yep. So we don't have to worry about school anymore, but because I'm 18, we no longer have time restrictions on our days. Before you turn 18, you have limit of how many hours you can work. But after you turn 18, they can keep you for as long as you want. And now that we're all 18, not all of us are 18, but three of us are 18 already. Me, Sadie, and Caleb are, Caleb's 19.
That's insane.
Yeah, so we're older, and so now we don't have any time restrictions on our days, so they can keep us as long as they need to.
A blessing
three...
and a curse.
Yeah. So no more school, which means you're working constantly, and I had three, like, almost 15-hour days in a row.
Oh, my goodness.
Always fun. And before, we couldn't go past 10. We couldn't go past 10 hours, and now they're like, okay, that's ending. And
24 hours.
I thought I was going to hate it. But I couldn't. I'm tired, yes, but the work is so much better. It is just.
That's so interesting.
It's nice. Night and day. It's ridiculous. And before, like I was even saying, I was talking with the kids, and for between seasons 1, 2, and 3, which were a blast to film, obviously, this one just feels like you can really put all your focus and attention on the work that you're doing, rather than needing to just go in there, film your scene, get out, and go back to the schoolroom. And that's, it kind of felt like a routine rather than like a genuine creative experience at times. And so now it's bananas, because now we're all just like, we're collaborating, we're discussing what we're going to do when we're not on set. We're studying
our
lines together, and we're understanding what the scene is going to be like when, and it's a collaboration. And before, we would go do rehearsal, and then we'd go and do school, and we never got time to do that with our casts. And so I was friends with all of them, obviously, but now our bond has grown stronger, and it's definitely feels more like a family than it ever has. And it's wonderful.
Sorry, help! Take the head! Take the head!
I can't. I'm injured. He can.
It's just like the funniest like Q&A for the show I've ever experienced, because you got
screaming in the
I'm
background.
Just talking about like my job and the process of like what acting is like, and then you have Tyler just destroying his vocal cords.
Oh my god.
Okay, I got that, Jen.
Listen, man, the most important thing when you're in a scary movie or in a scary game is to stay calm, guys, all right? Don't freak out.
Stay calm.
Okay, which out of everybody playing as the survivors right now, who do you think would last the longest in a horror movie?
Oh, I'm dead first.
I might give it to Jess. I think Jess has got it level head.
Yeah.
Dude, I don't want to be here anymore,
man. Good stuff. Yeah, I like to think I stay pretty chill.
There you go.
And yeah,
I'm too curious
enough
to stay alive.
You check behind corners and go in basements and shit. Yeah, you wouldn't. I know that's what I do.
Gaten just said I'd probably survive in the horror movie. All right, clip it.
Yeah. I think that I would be that guy who you think is gonna be fine, who like is like kicking ass the entire movie and is fine and level head, is like the voice of reason, and right when you think it's safe, out of nowhere, like I just get impaled by like a giant sword that didn't exist in 5 minutes earlier. I'd
Dude,
be the shock
totally
death.
I could see the scene. I could see the scene right now.
I'd be the shock death. I'd be the guys. We're fine. We're fine. Yeah, it'd be great.
Dude,
yell over you.
I can literally see the scene right now. It's Gaten, like he just like it's like a zombie kind of a thing, right? He's like, guys, look, I'm totally fine.
I closed the door.
I'm getting worried, Gaten. I'm getting worried right now.
No. Oh yes. Boom. Is he gonna scream? Yes. She screamed.
Did you see it?
That's yeah, I did.
Yes, that's the story.
Jason, don't you dare lose this game. You're running after him. Oh!
He wants that, Maury.
God, I wish I could play. I wish I could play with you guys.
I know. You know what? We can play off stream sometime, all of us.
I would love to. That'd be a lot of fun.
It'd be super fun.
Because that's all it is. It's like I can stream or I can play, and there ain't no in between. And I think people want to see the face.
They do. They do.
You know? I wish I could see how many people are still asking for me to do Marge Simpson impressions. I'm pretty sure it's a whole abundance.
It's everyone. Literally everyone.
Is that a thing?
Do you see the Twitch stream right now, guys?
Us?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Can you please, are there any questions that people are asking me that you think are particularly funny?
Because
I can only see you
now. Everyone's saying everyone's spamming Marge Simpson. So
Of course they are. Knew it. I actually tried to start because when during the quarantine, my brother and I just said we're just gonna binge. What we're gonna pick a show, and we're just gonna burn through it.
Yes.
And we started with Community, and then we did The Office, and then we did Ozark, and then we tried to do The Simpsons. We tried to binge through every single episode of every season of The Simpsons, and we didn't have enough time.
Yeah, there's
no chance. Were on lockdown for months, and we didn't have time. And eventually, we're just like, we need to move on. We need to take a break. It was too much. It was too much Simpson. I started honing the Homer, because I was sitting on the couch and we were just eating donuts. We looked
dude.
At each other and I'm like, I think I've gained 30 pounds. And
that's fine.
Yeah,
it was 2020. Not much to do because I'm Netflix and eat like shit.
Dude. Not only has 2020 been, of course, one of the worst years in recent history with the virus and the unrest, especially here in the States, but it has also just been one of the downright weirdest.
Yeah.
Just odd. Just the most unorthodox way of living on this entire earth.
Yep.
This whole year, man. Every month, like the first of every month has just been some crazy news.
Mm. Like, the weirdest things. The weirdest, most, just, much has happened that I can't even be shocked anymore. I can't even be shocked anymore. And you think that this year can't top itself, and then next month happens.
Yep,
we got two more. We got two more months, and let's just hold on. Let's hold on. I love how we just assume that it's gonna stop.
I know.
Right. January 2021.
I know. I've been talking to my friends about this. Everyone's like, just get through 2020. It's like,
it ain't stopping.
Right. January 1st still gonna be a shit show. So yeah.
This could be the weirdest, worst decade imaginable. This could just be roaring 20s.
Put that energy out there, man. Don't put that energy out there.
What energy I want and what I have seen multiple people in the Dead by Daylight stream ask for the purr. Can we get a purr?
Yeah, I've been seeing that a lot too.
Oh girl, I haven't been able to, and I think it's because I freaked up my voice. I think that my voice is somewhat messed up. That's how I know. If I can do the grr or not, I know if my voice is fine, and I haven't been able to the last week, which probably means I need to go on vocal rest.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
There she is.
Hey, she's there it is. All right.
Dude, there she is. You got it. I really wish that Caleb got more credit, because Caleb can do it better than me, and he's the one who told me to do it.
So funny.
Yeah. He's the one who told you it was the first time we did it was on the bike ride when we're talking in season two, we're on the bike ride, and we both have a crush on Max, and we're both like arguing about who's gonna get the girl and stuff. Spoilers, Dustin doesn't get the girl, but and right. So we're riding our we're riding the bikes, and Caleb just says, after I say she won't be able to resist these pearls, he's like, you should just really do the growl. Because I did it in rehearsal, and he laughed, and everybody laughed, and like, do it. A part of me, a little sliver, wishes I was just like, nah, I'm good. Because I even said to Matt and Ross, I'm like, do you want to do a take without the grr? And they're like, it was your idea. We're sticking with it. I'm like, And now it's a thing. I used to do it all the time, every day of my life.
I love it.
All the time. And now, after that season two came out, no mas.
Well, the fact that you just did it for us.
Hey, that's pretty lucky. The only reason I did it is because I can't actually see everybody who's reacting to it. And I know. Dude, people ask me to do it like panels or like big crowd interviews. And I'm like, no.
Well, sorry, I was the person to ask, but the whole chat.
There you go. Are they freaking out now?
Oh, everyone's saying rare moment with a bunch rare of moment. You know,
literally emojis. Rare moment. This is
yes. Very Which, rare honestly, moment. I know we're wrapping it up right now. We are getting towards the end of the stream, but rare moment indeed was this entire morning
getting to spend
with you, Gaten. Truly,
it's been so much fun.
It's been amazing. So I know you had problems with the game. Sure, but obviously,
I was only here for about half the time.
That's okay. Well, we had such an amazing time having you on here. Thank you for playing. Thank you for hanging out with the chat.
Thank you.
Just being such a bright light of energy today on this awesome Halloween. We appreciate you so much.
Yes. I keep forgetting. Happy Halloween.
Yeah, happy Halloween. Have a lovely day. We wish we could have seen Lizzie.
I know, but she's not here yet. I think that her flight had to circle around for a bit before it could land. There was some traffic on the runway, so I think she might still be hovering over the city.
Aw, well, have fun with your lady today, and have just an awesome Halloween. Thank you so much.
Thank you guys so much.
Later,
it's
game.
Been so much fun.
Thank you so much.
I hope to do this again. I really do.
We do too.
Now I can contact you, so this is great.
Exactly.
And by all of those who I can't see, thank you for watching the show. Thank you for sticking around. And season 4 is never coming.
Yes.
Netflix is gonna kill. My rep is gonna call me and be like, what did you say?
He's like, he brought up season 4. All right, Twitch chat, thank you guys for hanging out. We hope you have a happy Halloween. Again, there is a Twitch Rivals tournament with Dead by Daylight that's going to be happening immediately after this. So stick around. We're going to be giving you guys content all day. Thanks for hanging out, everybody.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
Bye, everybody.